gentlemen, he's the WWE's United Kingdom champion.
Well, that's not, that's Kurt Angle.
Here we go again, people. Here we go again.
Whoa. Tonight, we're going to have the Cruiserweight versus the Bruiserweight.
In WWE, winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Running knee lift. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Right across the chest. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Got the tag, got the tag.
Back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. completely wiped out.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. You're on the ropes.
Ring shot, spinning cross body.
Great rotation. That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
He's on his heels a bit.
Looks like he has other plans here.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Oh, look out! Diving! Here he goes! For the win! He stops the count for his partner.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Acquired and destroyed.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Clean tag for his partner. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Snapmare takeover.
Followed by. Big boot.
Special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Oh, man, strikes!
Yeah. Rights and
lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal. Ooh. There's a tag.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief. He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Dropkick on target. I had that well scouted. He's returning fire.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
No way.
You have daring, and you have
stupid. That was stupid. It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Tag made, fresh man in.
First on the shoulder, it's beast.
He just created a prime opportunity.
Oh, come on, Rap, get some control.
Shut up, Byron. Buries a knee to the body. Comes in off the tag.
Slips out of the way.
Oh, nice deep arm drag. He's got him in the crosshairs. Running knee.
Uh-oh.
About to
we might
might just be seconds away from the end.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
And that, nasty stop to finish it off. Knee strike connects.
To the gut.
Breaker, now you're doing a neck breaker.
Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Nasty. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars. For that one. Oh, breakneck speed, well apart for him. He's got
the target acquired, just a matter.
Connie saves his partner there, man. That one was in tight.
And listen to this place. It's deafening in here, Michael.
Into the torture rack.
That one has to end this.
Cover!
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger in battle plan.
His team in the match.
Can't quite get him there.
Saw it coming. Here we go. What a DDT fight. Drop kick hits hard. Lands harder.
Uh-oh. About to hit.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.